convinces the FBI that D.B. Cooper has struck again. On April 7th, 1972, a man under the alias James Johnson hijacks a United Airlines Boeing 727. He demands $500,000, four parachutes, and leaps out from the aft stairs somewhere over Utah. The hijacker might have gotten away with it had he not previously boasted to an acquaintance. He claimed that he could have done the D.B. Cooper heist, but would have asked for $500,000. On the tip, the FBI storms the home of Richard McCoy, an ex-Vietnam pilot, married with two small children. In a cupboard, they find a jumpsuit and a duffel bag filled with $500,000. McCoy is arrested on suspicion of both hijackings. But the FBI finds no evidence to connect McCoy with the Cooper party.
McCoy's picture was shown to the witnesses that had interaction with D.B. Cooper and said, no, that's not him.
Levi, be nice
McCoy
to the kittens.
Found guilty of the United hijacking and sentenced to 45 years in state penitentiary. But the fact that he survived the leap from a commercial plane adds to growing opinion that D.B. Cooper...
Biscuit, what's going on today? The baby's out.
You serve a boar's head, sweet slice, aren't
you? Yeah, they gotta walk around a little bit. Maggie, you still got three more babies out here. Levi, quit hissing. Levi. Just your babies. Put them back in there for mama. He looking for your mama. He looking for his mama. Mama's in here now. Come on, little girl. You can do it. Come on. You can do it, girl. Over here.
The case remains unsolved.
Mama's over here. Come on, little girl.
This sneaky town of just a few hundred people is the mecca of the legend of Beauty Cooper. Here at the general store, every year since 1974, a party is held in Cooper's honor. On the Saturday after Thanksgiving,
he wants back out. Yeah, Dandelion wants back out. Look at her. She's just gonna cuddle up over there. She must be full. She's not hungry. You're not hungry? She's gonna stay out for a while, huh? No, Mama's feeding again. She's feeding your brother. Little cutie. Her eyes are open. She's a sweetheart. He's a sweetheart. You got brothers and sisters, Biscuit? You got brothers and sisters. He's got brothers and sisters.
Documentaries, movies, and even aviation regulations.